Sanders. I play Camille on Nickelodeon's Big Time Rush, and you are watching Clever TV.
Okay, bring us all up to date. What's going on with Big Time Rush?
Cool. Well, I play Camille on Big Time Rush, and in the next few weeks, maybe a month or so, I don't have any specific dates. The season finale for season one is going to be coming up. It's very dramatic. It's a two-parter. And a lot of crazy stuff happens. There's some really sad stuff, and you don't know what's going to happen, and there's some romantic stuff. The cast and I, when we were in the table read for the first half, before we got the second half, we reached the end, and we were like, oh my god, what happens now? So there's some suspense.
Do the writers keep things secret from you guys until you're actually shooting? How does that work?
They do for me, at least, and I think they do with everybody else. We literally don't know what's going to happen episode to episode. Every now and then we'll be able to, like, sidle up to Scott Fellows, you know, like, tell us some things that he's thinking about putting in the new episodes, but we don't know anything for sure until we get the scripts delivered to us or emailed to us.
Any news for season two?
I don't know anything.
No!
I know! We haven't started filming season two yet, and people on Twitter also are always asking me, like, what's going to happen in season two? How many episodes are going to be in?
Yeah.
What happens with Logan and Camille? I don't know anything.
Okay, so what would you want to happen to Camille?
This is a good question. Two things I would love. One, I think it would be really interesting to explore more the little love thing going on between Logan and Camille, because they clearly both like each other, but it's like neither one can go out there at the exact same time, so they're always kind of flip-flopping. And also, Camille on the show is an actress, but she's a little out there, so she's been lacking some work lately. So I would love to see Camille book a really great role within the show. So,
do you believe in summer love?
Oh my gosh, yeah, I do. I think. I don't necessarily believe in love at first sight, but I feel like the heat, the fact that everyone's wearing less clothing, it's a little magical. So why not?
Any fun summer activities?
Beach. I haven't been yet, but it's warming up and I want to go. Go to some theme parks, hit up Hurricane Harbor. Gotta get the water going.
I think you know what you're talking about when it comes to summer.
We know what we're talking about in summer in California.
Awesome. And who are you here supporting tonight?
I'm here to support, well, the event itself, but also I'm friends with Zoe Myers, who brought this whole event together. It's such a huge endeavor. It's amazing that she did this. I'm friends with her boyfriend Benji. I know RJ and Carter Jenkins and Stephen Lunsford and a bunch of people are here. So
essentially, it's a big party for a good cause tonight.
Exactly. Isn't that the best kind of party?